Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Like you know this path, Hunter.
Seems you're a long way from anything. Where does this trail lead?
For me, it leads south. Away from the Banuk. Past the Grave Horde. Banukai, watch over me. This is the quickest way out of the cut, instead of going all the way through Osiram territory. And take it from me. You want a quick way out of the cut.
I haven't even arrived yet. Why would I want to leave?
Strange machine attacks? A curse on the mountain? It's enough to make me look forward to Meridian.
Well, thanks for the warning. I'm curious about these machines, though.
Then the warning rolled off you. I understand. You adventurers are all alike. Good luck.
Leads to the cut. The Banuk have nothing to offer besides useless mysticism. The Eclipse won't stand idle while you waste time playing in the snow. Return to your task.
Surprised you're still checking up on me. I thought you had moved on.
Well, forgive me for still being concerned with the fate of the world.
I was thinking. Rost used to tell me stories about the Banuk and their shamans, and how they thread blue cables through their skin. Kind of like someone else we know, huh? So maybe the real reason you want me to stay clear of the Banuk is to stay clear of your past.
It's not the past that concerns me, Eloy. It's the future, or possible lack thereof. Which is why you should stop prattling and get back to what matters. But as usual, you do as you wish.
Touchy. I can always use these. This one's a new primer. I can see the heat coming off it.
Oh.
welcome, I guess.
You sure you'll be warm enough up here, Nora?
I've worked up a sweat from the climb.
You made it to the cut, Outlander.
Not that you'll stay long.
Smoke rising from the mountain. The village, too. What's it for?
How are we to trust the chieftain after so many died under his command?
We haven't lost this many hunters since the war. Must be something big going on. Most of the village is moving towards that smoke.
But we must trust our king.
Get ready for a rare sight, Nora. Bergrin, purveyor of necessities. Most of the time, the Banuk burn their dead. But not today.
Because the bodies couldn't be recovered.
Aye. A nasty business. All their best warriors. Lost. So they're getting a different kind of send-off.
Grasp your grief, my hunters, and kill it! For our kin sees the fate all Banuk long for. Falling with their spears striking steel. Their struggle is over now. You have witnessed their spirits rise up into the blue sky and beyond to the blue light. But our struggle is only beginning. Soon, we will again take up the hunt against the daemon that frenzies the machines against us! And so I ask you, can you summon the courage of our fallen kin? Will you fight and die as well as they did?
My courage! My spear!
In your teeth, Aratak!
We are Banuk. Our enemies are prey.
The daemon. That frenzies the machines.
Machines that wiped out their best. And what do they want to do? Go back up there. Fools. A little advice. For free.
Aloy.
Aloy. I've been up here for two long winters, and I still can't make sense of the Banuk. Take this ruckus. It started with one of their shamans, Aurea, spouting on about spirits and demons up on Thunder's Drum. So they march their Warwick up there, and half of them get slaughtered by machines. When Aurea vanished, I thought the crazy might have gone with her. But no. Here's Big Aratak, gearing them up to do it all over again.
I want to know more about this daemon.
Mm-mm. It's crazy talk, Aloy.
Or there's something to it. Something connected to how the machines behave.
Then you need to find Aurea. She was last seen headed for the mountains they call the Ice Rests. I've heard only the shamans know the trail beyond those frozen peaks. But I do know where you could find her apprentice, Naltuk. He went north of the river, chasing rumors.
Rumors?
Not the good kind. Sudden attacks in the snow. Strange new structures. Some say a new machine, like no one seen before.
Well, now I'm definitely interested. Thanks for the talk, Bergrund.
Don't mention it.
I wonder if Aratak could tell me more about Aurea or Thunderstrom. Might be worth a shot.
There as long as I've been alive.
These cities of the south sound like wonders, but I prefer a tent I can take with me, thank you.
Our hands are full, Outlander. We don't have time to share.
I do not want to hear this talk from you again. Doubt is heavier than a week's snow.
Forgive me, my chieftain. We will be ready for the next attempt.
But this will not be an attempt. It must be done. Do you understand?
My chieftain.
Good. Outlander, I suppose you wish to speak?
Well, I guess that's it then.
That's all you wanted? A greeting? Good. I prefer deeds to words.
Right.
Even if I care to travel south, I'd not get much further than the grave.
Okay, if I want to learn more about how this daemon affects the machines, I've got to find Aurea. And to do that, I need to talk to her apprentice, who followed the river north. Hardy little plant. You'll help.
knock one of those over. I'm about to last. Apprentice went north of the river. Hopefully not too far. Looking out at that tower. It looks like it's an...
Neltuk?
Who are you? How did you find me?
Bergrund told me you'd be out here.
He's persistent. I've told that Osteram 1,000 times. I don't need to buy anything.
And I'm not selling. I just need to find Araya.
Well, you won't. She's gone where only shamans can tread. She seeks guidance from the voice in the blue light. That is her task. And the task she gave me is to observe the daemon's work. To stop it spreading, if I can. What can I do about these towers? In only a few weeks, they've sprouted throughout the cut. The daemon's energy pulses from them. Rallies the machines, even repairs them.
All right. You want to stop the spread of the daemon's work? I know how to get started. With my bow and spear.
Outlander, wait. Won't you tell me your name?
Aloy.
Good. If you fall to the daemon's machines, at least I can properly recount your efforts to Araya.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But I won't fall. And when I'm done, you're gonna tell me where she is.
Come on.
So much for being careful. Seems I can take care of the machines and towers. The daemon's next.
You claimed its power for yourself somehow. Perhaps Aurea should meet you after all. But what she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that. She's in retreat beyond those mountains, the ice rasps. You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there. You'll know you've reached the end when you come to a shrine. A great machine covered in blue gleam. Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
How do I cross this shaman's path?
Go to the ice rasps. Then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Aurea at the end of it?
No. She goes further up. Somewhere inside the mountain. If you see her, would you tell her... I have faith she will hear the voice again.
All right. I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this... These mountains must be the ice rasps. The shaman's path begins somewhere up above. Saving these for the trail. Must be around here somewhere. This must be one of the markers Naltuk told me about. Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions. Guess I'm heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave. What's this chime for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. This isn't the way out. Some gear, though. Chimes. Should help me find my way. Dead end. But at least there's stuff. Another marker. Good. Okay, that way then. This loot. Another. Done with the cave. So what's next on this path? Pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up.
exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly.
Thank you.
energy. Repairs them.
should be able to get up there. The shrine Neltuk was talking about. Guess I should take some blue grain. Sparkles. You can see why it's worth a lot. Neltuk said Aurea went past the shrine, into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. Ancient door. Maybe Aurea's inside. Lots of strange equipment. What was this place? Maybe my focus can help. Focus could turn something up. Can my focus show me anything? Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door. Something. What am I supposed to do with these lights? Things turn, changing the flow of light.
right. Let's see if the door's open. Could use my focus, see what it turns up. Inside through that structure over there. Looks like I need to get to those stairs. What warmth feels like out here.